This is a test where a compound that is taken up and excreted by the kidneys is combined with a radionuclide, which typically is technetium. This is injected into the patient and images are taken with a gamma camera to measure the location and the intensity of this radionuclide. There are three different compounds that are linked to technetium and used in renal scans. The first is something called MAG3. MAG3 is taken up by the kidney and then secreted into the urine by the tubules. This is the most common agent used. The second is something called DTPA. DTPA is also taken up by the kidneys. This is filtered by the glomerulus into the urine, so is excreted by glomerular filtration. The third least common agent used is something called DMSA. DMSA has good cortical uptake. It is taken